gonna get Gabriela Martín Larrea, head of one of the biggest drug cartels. I've got estimates. He's got over $75 million in cash.
If you're not gone forever after you make your move, we are dead.
Right. But you're from Puerto Rico, correct?
I'm from Puerto Rico.
All right, so tell me this. If I go down to Puerto Rico, what's the one thing I absolutely have to do, and when should I go?
I think you should go during Christmas time. It's when Puerto Rico, I mean, Christmas in Puerto Rico, but be ready. You should be detoxing 3 months before and wearing comfortable shoes because you'll be dancing a lot and drinking a lot. What else? Hey, drink some coquito, which is always good. It gets you, do you know what coquito is?
No, what
like,
is that?
Like eggnog.
Oh, so it's eggnog. Like eggnog.
Eggnog? Is that how you say it?
Yeah, eggnog. Yeah.
Eggnog.
So it's like eggnog. All
it's
right,
like
great.
Eggnog, but right, cool. In a, with a little bit of Puerto Rican spice.
All right, you're sold. The Puerto Rican Board of Tourism loves you. Now, how'd you get involved with the movie? How'd you get involved with Triple Frontier?
I auditioned for it.
Nice.
And I hadn't read the script, and then they gave it to me. I read the script. I completely fell in love with it. I had been dying to work with JC ever since I watched his first movie. And
he's a pretty good director.
He's amazing.
Yes.
He's amazing at what he does. And this movie was long coming. It was about a year before we actually, I got the role a year before we actually filmed. And I had.
Yeah, the filmmaking process is crazy.
It's crazy because this movie fell apart so many times before it actually had its first action.
Right.
So by the time that I heard that action, I was like, I've been attached.
Finally.
It was so worth
long.
It. I mean, I cannot tell you, like, when we finished the movie, the happiness and the excitement that I found, like, we did it.
Okay, we all know Triple Frontier, it's on the new platform, Netflix. People love it. So when you're not busy making cool movies like this, what are you binge watching?
So I'm being forced to watch Game of Thrones by all my friends and family. They're like, you have to watch Game of Thrones before the last season comes out. So I've been watching Game of Thrones. But if not, I loved Making a Murder on Netflix. I think that's one of my favorites. What else? Oh my God, there's just so much content out there that I can't even keep up.
That's why life in 2019 is so great.
I know.
And everybody's gonna go out and watch Triple Frontier, so congratulations for being in the movie. And I'm packing my bags so I can go straight to Puerto Rico.
Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 News.
Sounds like a good plan. Thanks, Shawn.